stars, fast sports cars, the hot nightclubs, success. It doesn't happen overnight, or does it? If you want to make it as an international film star, you have to start at the bottom. That's where we come in. At Dreammakers, we'll show you the path to success. Our Eastern European acting coaches will give you all the skills you need for auditioning in the entertainment industry.
My name's Philip. I enjoy pretending to be other people. Dreammakers helped me succeed in that goal. After some intense acting lessons, now I perform each day for thousands of people at the Glory Hole theme park.
I came to Dreammakers because I want to dance on Broadway. They taught me how to use my natural talents to succeed. Now I get to dance every night for money. I succeed $1 at a time. I did it. I'm in entertainment.
If you really want it, you know you have to.
I can hardly read, let alone act.
You're gonna have to sleep.
Mom! Josh just broke the vodka bottle on your nightstand.
Chris did it!
You little shits! I'll kill you!
Raising a family in the suburbs is tough, especially when you used to be a hip single woman on her own in a cool enclave of town. With today's stresses, it's difficult to maintain a loving, exploring...
I do!
Sometimes you need a helping hand. Send the right message about values and character. With Grin. Grin readjusts your brain chemistry in a completely safe way.
I hated my life. Now I love my minivan. Instead of spending time with friends, I work on the house. The Earth is bipolar. I am too. Grin keeps me at the equator. Primitive, sunny, and always feeling hot.
Grin is scientifically formulated by science to help cure the anxiety, depression, and lack of self-confidence that comes with living a new life in the suburbs. It's safe and non-addictive. After all, what could be habit-forming about a pill that makes you feel better all of the time? If you're feeling like nothing matters, unemotional, and gaining weight, why not read Emily in the Suburbs is tough, especially when exploratory sex relationship with your...
Having trouble finding a place to park? Notice the lines are getting longer at the food store? 19 million illegal aliens live in this country, most of them in San Andreas. Our organization has banned immigration green cards outright today. Preserve the status quo in our favor. Vote yes on Proposition 832. Illegal aliens do a valuable job packing groceries and caring for your lawn.